A 42-year-old Caucasian female presents to your clinic due to a bump on her left breast. Physical exam reveals a palpable nodularity. Biopsy of the mass is obtained. Pathology report indicates that the lesion is primarily composed of ducts distended by pleomorphic cells and that there are prominent areas of central necrosis. What condition does this patient most likely have? Comedocarcinoma is a type of breast cancer that demonstrates central necrosis.